Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to paint these faded denim hearts. I started with one coat of white, then to make it shimmer I added two coats of Frosty by China Glaze. I'm using blue and white acrylic paint for the hearts and some pearlescent effect acrylic paint for the dots. Mix up three shades of blue, light, medium and dark, and using the medium colour paint a chubby heart on your nail. While it's still wet, quickly paint around the edge with the darker shade. Wipe off the brush on a tissue so there's hardly any paint left on it and start dabbing at the line where the two colours meet. They'll slowly merge together to create a faded effect. Repeat the process until you're happy with the depth of colour. If it's too dark, just add a tiny bit of the medium blue base colour. Adding a little curved line at the top crease of the heart will give it more of a rounded look. Now I'm adding the lightest blue paint as a highlight. The blue underneath has dried, so I've dipped my brush in a tiny bit of water to help blend the paints together. To try and make it look more like fabric, I thought I'd add a crisscross hashtag type thingy. And then I decided to define the edges with the darker blue a little bit more because I'm a daft perfectionist. Using the pearlizing medium that I showed you earlier, I'm finishing off the heart with a few dots. You can do as many hearts as you like on your nails. I've added two more smaller ones, as you can see, and now I'm going to fill up the remaining spaces. Here are a few ideas: hollow heart confetti, regular heart confetti, hex glitters, more hashtag crisscross thingies, or you can just paint some little hearts. Protect your design with top coat and it's finished. If you want to see more designs painted with acrylic paints, check out my bunny ears and cottontails video by clicking on the picture. But if you don't want to, then I hope you liked my little hearts and I will see you again next time. Bye!